Hello, Durango and La Plata County. I'm Deborah Uroda, news director for the local news network. Welcome to my kitchen. I'm working from home to comply with the governor's stay-at-home order. Stand strong, Durango, and thank you for doing your part by staying home to reduce the spread of the coronavirus in our community. I want to send a special shout-out to all the grocery store workers out there. Thanks for working so hard for us all.